A Nebraska bill that would automatically outlaw abortion in the state if the U.S. Supreme Court overturns Roe v. Wade drew strong support and fierce competition and opposition this week in a legislative hearing. That measure would also ban abortions if the U.S. Constitution was amended or if Congress passed a law allowing states to do so. At least 12 other Republican-led states have passed similar laws. Now, the Judiciary Committee is also considering two other bills that would restrict abortion.